everyone get the hang of the chorus, feel free to chime in once you know at any point. We're gonna talk about the problem. Sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. There once was a farmer who took a young miss in back of the barn, where he gave her a lecture on horses and chickens and hens, and told her that she had such beautiful manners that suited a girl of her charms, a girl that he wanted to take in his washing and ironing, and maybe he did. They could get married and raise lots of sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. The girl told the farmer that he'd better stop, so she called her father and he called a taxi and got there before very long. Someone was doing his little girl right for a change. That's when he said, if you marry her, son, you're better off single, cause it's always been my belief, marriage will bring a man nothing but sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. The farmer decided he'd wed anyway and started his planning for his wedding suit, which he purchased for only one buck. And then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, standing and waiting in front of the end of the story. It just goes to show, all a girl wants from a man is his sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.